Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel once again. So today we are in Margate, and we've never been to this town, and we'd like to find out what it's like. So yeah, enjoy the show. Well, so far so good, eh? Looks amazing. The old Kent market is where we need to go, because to be fair, we've already made an order for food. So we thought, well, let's just pop out and start the filming. But it's a nice market in there, it's really cool. That's why I thought let's start recording now. Enjoy the indoor market.
Yes, you can pick yourself a juice.
I think let's go upstairs first and come back down. I'll start upstairs. It's such a cool place.
Uh-huh.
loads of sweeties here. This is for all the sweetie people. Look at this. Toffee crumble. Chocolate selection. Peach mix. Amazing. Very nice. That is good. It's a nice place. Here's the menu. Some places haven't yet opened up, but I guess this is a bakery. It's called Gina's Old Kent Bakery. Looks cool. And I've already made an order here for a burrito that isn't yet ready, but I'm looking forward to it. I think one of those is mine. Oh, is this mine? Fantastic, perfect timing. Thank you. Cheers. Ooh, there's this pizza place around the corner here. Let's have a look at it. It's looking good.
Thank you.
Very nice. Brilliant. Look at this small little bar. It's really fascinating me. Look at it. It's called the Little Prince. It's the smallest bar I've ever seen in my life. Look at this place. Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Nice place you've got here.
Yeah, this is the smallest pub in Britain.
I was thinking there's nothing. I've never seen a bar or a pub.
Yeah,
as small as this.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I love the look of it. So how long has it been here, do you know?
Well, the market's been here for, I think, 5 years. Before that, it was a cinema. Mm-hmm. I don't know what this was before it was a cinema, but yeah.
So this has been here more or less how long? 5 years, did you say?
Yeah, the marketplace, yeah. But
and,
it's changed so much.
And this?
The pub, yeah, for about 5 years.
About the same,
yeah.
Okay. It's fascinating to see a place like this. Super cool. Thank you very much.
No worries.
Greek kitchen. Amazing. Let's check out the school bus. Or rather, the double deck bus. Whoa. Okay. Seems like you can buy alcohol pretty much anywhere in here, which is nice, very nice. Did you get your food? Do you think it's ready? Should we have a look? So Pinar is just waiting on some food in this place. What did you order for?
This vegetable pita.
Vegetable pita?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Sounds good. Here is the menu. For those that want to see the menu, here it is.
Your food is there. Speak
with
you.
Dina? Yeah.
Dina? Oh, how good see.
Yes, okay. Thank you.
From where?
Did you order drink?
In here?
Did you order?
No, I haven't, no.
Okay.
So, one of these? Okay, so which of these are you going to have?
I think I will have lemonade.
Okay, go ahead. I think I'll just go for water. Do they have any bottled water? Or?
Yeah, it must be the...
This?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, could you take it to me, please? Are they aware that we put this over here? So is the sitting out here for all to use? Is it public sitting out there?
It's the ones out there for passengers.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much. So.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye bye.
See ya. I think let's go out through here.
Yeah.
And that's the end of the market tour, the indoor market tour in Margate.